Let's try to spin the BLDC motor fast using the O-drive tool. The O-drive is here. It's connected. And the O-drive tool is here. And we just tell it how fast we want it to spin. This is 10 rotations per second. Not very fast. Let's try 20. So 20. Let's try 30. Find this a bit scary. But 40. Okay, and this is the scariest part. Try 60.